3 weekends left before the March Madness begins, and every game in the Ivy League becomes that much more important. Tonight on the east side of Providence, it's the Harvard Crimson facing off with the Brown Bears. Back up top, Aiken's got an open look for three. He's got it. Behind the back dribble, spin move in the paint, off the glass, and in. Oh, Bryce Aiken at 14 points, which was the game high for the Bears. Three is good. Bears back up by 6. Kirkwood, ooh, around the defender and in. Aiken looking somewhere to go. Passes down low, slips it to Juzang. He lays it up and in. Back out, Juzang's got it. 3 for Harvard, that's good. Rio Haskett another triple, kicks it out. Working it around the world. Baker gonna take the triple. Baker gonna make the triple. Into the paint, pass to Baker, throws it down. It's knocked around, and here comes Aiken back the other way. Out to the wing, up fake, Kirkwood, 3, good. Here comes Harvard. Kirkwood drives again to the basket and scores. Aiken down low, Lewis off the window, that's in. Inbound to Aiken, up fake, jumper, good at the end of the shot clock. Bounce, Kirkwood up fake in the corner. Anderson guarding him. He's going to take the 3. He makes it. Aiken. Kirkwood, long pass. Juzang's going to take the triple. Juzang's going to make it to the game. Lewis to Ketchings. Dunks it in the paint. Fangle there. Here comes Harvard. Open look. 3. Good. That's Ketchings again. Here we go. Corner pass. Kirkwood. 3. Good. Juzang bounces, DeWolf guarding Lewis again in the paint to Kirkwood, off the glass and in.